I'm Lisa Cadero, registered nurse and diabetes educator for the Beth Israel Deaconess Diabetes Program. And this is Robin Trask, our registered dietitian, and she's also a certified diabetes educator. So we just want people to know how important diabetes is to us and how important it is to come and have education for anybody that has a new diagnosis or uncontrolled diabetes. It's huge. It's a lifelong disease, and the only way to take care of it is to understand it. So we offer individual training, one-to-one, and then we have classes, which are, we start a new class every month, 4 weeks, 2 hours a week on Tuesdays, or every other month we do a Saturday class, so there's no excuse. We have plenty of time available, 10 to 12 in the morning, 6 to 8 at night, and a simple referral from your physician is all it takes, and we really, really are both very passionate about diabetes management.
So my name's Robin. I'm the outpatient dietitian for Beth Israel Plymouth. I work with Lisa here at the Diabetes Education Program, but I also work with patients who have other nutrition-related concerns. I see patients individually. I also see patients as part of our Diabetes Education Program. We have offered some weight loss classes, and we also currently have a weight loss support group that is available for anyone who's been referred to our program.
So when you come to the classes entail, you will learn everything about self-managing your diabetes because it is a self-managed disease. You will learn how to test your blood sugar, what your target numbers are. You will learn about medications, the side effects, and how they work in your body. You will learn how to prevent hypo and hyperglycemia, high and low blood sugar, and how to prevent all the horrible complications that we all know diabetes can cause. So it's a comprehensive program, and of course we have our nutrition piece, which we all know how important food is, so that also is part of our program. So at the end of the program, you are going to walk away knowing everything you need to know to manage this disease for the rest of your life.